So this is how I have my throttle hooked up on this mower. Down here I just have a half inch bolt, a couple washers with a wrench as a pedal. This is a brake cable off of a lawnmower. Just a washer. The cable comes up, clips right here to where another cable would have clipped. And it's hooked directly to that plastic piece with another spring to return it. This is a 18.5 horse post twin Briggs. Had to rebuild the carburetor on it. So here's what it sounds like.